Very good morning to all. How do you all? I hope you all are fine. I am very happy to meet you all in this class. Are you happy? Okay, all must have a healthy food always. And keep yourself hygienic, okay children? Why you all stay at home at the time you dress up neatly and keep yourself neat and tidy, okay? Let's start this. Last week you learned clockwise rule. Could you remember? This is clockwise rule. In this week you are going to learn anti-clockwise rule. What is anti-clockwise rule? It is inverse order of clockwise. This is clockwise rule. Now see, it is anti-clockwise rule. Reverse order. Why do you learn this anti-clockwise rule? I am already insist you to learn learning of these strokes and loops. Will help you to get the cursive letter perfectly. These all are the basic things. Okay children, now let's see anti-clockwise loop. Anti-clockwise loop helps to write some letters. A. Small height, small